already shown how to practice the letters A and B in the previous video. I hope you all know how to write the letters A and B in cursive form. Today let's start with capital letter C. C for cat. First, trace and write. So take a pencil in your hand, look at your book, see the video and follow me. Start from second line. Goes up, comes down and turn till second line. Same. Goes up, turn back and turn. Next goes up, comes down and like this. So in the same manner you have to continue. C for cat. Now see here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Start from second line. Goes, touch the first line, come back and turn till second line. Then goes second line to first line, turn back and like this. So C for cat. I hope you all understood how to write the letter C. Now, second letter, next letter D. D for drum. Here also the same process, trace and write. So start from first line, comes down, turn, turn to and goes up, turn to first, second line. Then again, same way, like this. Down, turn and like. Goes down, turn and goes up like this. So D for drum. So the same process, 1, 2, 3, 4. So starts from the first line to third line.